Bette Midler was born in Honolulu, where her family was one of the few Jewish families in a mostly Asian neighborhood. Her mother, Ruth, was a seamstress and housewife, and her father, Fred Midler, worked at a Navy base in Hawaii as a painter, and was also a housepainter. Both parents were born in New Jersey. She was named after actress Bette Davis, though Davis pronounced her first name in two syllables, and Midler uses one. She was raised in Aiea and attended Radford High School, in Honolulu. She was voted most talkative in the 1961 schoolhouse election, and most dramatic in her senior year. Midler majored in drama at the University of Hawaii at Manoa but left after three semesters. She earned money in the 1966 film Hawaii as an extra, playing an uncredited seasick passenger named Miss David Buff. Midler married artist Martin von Haselberg on December 16, 1984, about 6 weeks after their first meeting. Their daughter, Sophie von Haselberg, who is also an actress, was born on November 14, 1986.